using the Connect Emails function to manage subscriber sign-ins. If some of your subscribers have an email address outside of your company domain, like Hotmail or Outlook, that they're using to sign into their subscription, and you would prefer all your subscribers use an email within your company domain, there's a quick solution for that. Just select the Connect Emails button, and the portal will attempt to match the accounts with external email addresses to existing users in your organization's Microsoft Entra tenant, based on their first and last name. If there's a mismatch, you can cancel the attempt by clicking on the X. You can also use the search functionality to correct the errors or fill in missing information from your Microsoft Entra tenant. If all the matches look correct, you can choose Select All Matching Subscribers rather than selecting them one at a time. Next, click on Continue and confirm the changes using the Save button. The changes will be reflected in the subscriber grid. Your subscribers will get a message informing them of the change the next time they sign into their subscription. Something to keep in mind when you edit the sign-in email address is that this only updates the email used to access the subscriptions portal at my.visualstudio.com. If the subscriber has already activated third-party benefits, such as Pluralsight, using their external email address, they will need to continue using that email address to access those benefits. For any Microsoft benefits, such as Azure or the Visual Studio IDE, or new benefits accessed, they will need to use their new email address. To get help, review the documentation or open a support case at aka.ms/vssadminsupport.